communication by taking out the guys who give the orders.
You cost me, but the bill is coming due, Spider-Man! When you live such a sad little life, you can't help but cling to small victories.
The armor's only as good as the guy inside.
Spider-Man, beat up some more police officers. It'll make wonderful news footage.
What's Spider gonna do? He messes with us. He just gives us an excuse to bust him for assaulting an officer.
I'm rapidly losing patience with you, insect!
Our Spider-Man merchandise is selling well, but not well enough. Have one of our friends in the media start a controversy. Your usual sort of thing, that our products are perverting children's minds and corrupting their morals. Then announce we may pull the products from the shelves. They'll sell out in a matter of hours. Spider-Man's image will take a hit while we grow richer.
Giving orders to everyone else. Let's see what I can do to stop that. I need to equalize things with bionic webbing.
Don't talk your ear off.
I may have a thing of a brick hand in this sordid matter.
Which makes them my prime targets. Just you and me. What, no elevator music? This guy's cheaper than Jameson. Smells like sweaty fat guys and burritos in here. No offense to burritos.
It isn't the Kingpin. Catchy name, but I have to say, you look more like a bowling ball than a pin. Or maybe a beach ball?
I have no idea what you're talking about.